In 1887, a Kansas woman named Susanna Salter became active in the local temperance movement. This irked some men in the town of Argonia, so they decided they'd teach her a lesson. To humiliate Salter, they added her name to the mayoral ballot. But to the shock of everyone, Salter included, she won. Decades before American women won the right to vote, Salter served as the country's first ever female mayor.